Patients who undergo treatment for lung cancer and have to have one of their lobes of the lungs removed can continue to live a normal life. We determined that based on baseline lung function tests prior to surgery to determine whether or not the patient is a candidate for that type of an approach of treatment.